one local girl is soon to be the envy of Elvis fans around the world.
Yeah, 11-year-old Bentonville resident Lindsey Crowder, a leukemia survivor, will head to Graceland in Tennessee, of course, tomorrow to turn on the Christmas lights at the home of the king himself. 4029's Kyle Cabote met with Lindsey in this exclusive interview, tells us more about this young girl who's been through so much.
Eleven-year-old Lindsey Crowder may not have been around to see the king in his heyday, but that's not to say she isn't a fan.
My Elvis favorite song probably is Blue Suede Shoes.
But just a few years ago, Lindsey had more pressing issues to worry about.
When Lindsey was two, she was originally diagnosed with leukemia. And so she went through 2.5 years of treatment.
She went into remission, but the cancer returned when she was six.
There's one time that I counted up the nights, and it was about, during those 2 years, about 130 nights in the hospital and about 100 transfusions.
But Lindsey's fighting spirit paid off. She's been off therapy for 3 years and is in remission. Over the years, she's become friends with employees at the American Red Cross, and just a few days ago received a special request.
Last Friday, we got a call from the American Red Cross, and they said, hey, we've got an opportunity for you, but there's not a lot of time to make your decision.
The opportunity to flip on the lights at Elvis's Graceland. The decision was a no-brainer.
I'm so excited. It's like I'm going to light up Elvis's house. It's so cool.
The family's been spending some quality time watching and listening to the king the past few days, and they just hope this opportunity will inspire more people to work with the Red Cross and help out other people like Lindsey.
I got blood a lot, and you could be saving a life when you got blood. I mean, give blood.
In Bentonville, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
She's a cutie,
she
huh?
She is. A great story.
Well, the family says they'll be driving to Graceland tomorrow morning. The lighting ceremony is at 6 p.m. tomorrow night. This will be Lindsey's first time going to Memphis.
Enjoy it.